Hello. Today we're going to teach you how to make concrete. So first, inside the mixer we already had one bucket of water, and now we see Matthew, he's adding five shovels of broth. This is to loosen up all of the old concrete from the previous mixer. Mr. Anatoly is putting in the one bucket of cement. Let's see what it looks like inside. Oh yeah. So now after the one bucket of cement, we put in one bucket of sand. As you can see, it's a very loud job. He needs help tying up his work clothes. So now we put in another bucket of sand. And after that, we put in 10 more shovels of rock. So that's 15 shovels of rock in total. Now this small pile of rock came from that one huge pile of rock. We took about 10 or 11 full loads of this wheelbarrow all the way from there to here. Okay, I think Matthew is just about done. Bucket of sand to do it. Now you see it's all sandy. We need to add some water. So you want to have the cement almost at the tip when it's mixing for the best mixing. Thank you. it's time to transfer the cement into the final destination. Ready? So now, whoa. Now this part you have to be very careful to get it right in. Now that was only half of the cement inside there, so we do one more load of that to make a final product of concrete. And that is how you make cement.